honestly, if they put a 600cc or a 1000cc engine in different types of bikes, like a cruiser with a 600 sport bike engine, I would fucking ride that shit too. Because I don't necessarily like the sport bike because of the aggressiveness and because of the ergonomics and how they feel. I like it because of the engine. You can take that engine, that transmission, put it in a light cruiser, I would absolutely 100% ride that any day of the week.